The show none of us know when it'll be our time to make a life-changing difference. Will we act? Will we have the courage? One UNLV student athlete found her answer, yes. She's a hero as Kevany Martin shares that story tonight.
Feel strong that I'm representing like being a rebel.
This past Wednesday, Jacqueline Shabreeze, a sophomore on the UNLV swim team, as well as her childhood friends, Lauren, Sarah, and Malia, were at the right place at the right time.
We all felt like it wasn't a coincidence that we were there that day.
The foursome was enjoying a trip to Beale Falls, outside of Sacramento, when they witnessed a high school junior jump off of a 70-foot cliff that left him unconscious upon hitting the water.
We're from the Bay Area, and we were 3 hours away from our home at that specific time when he jumped. So it just feels like we were put there for that purpose, to save him.
The friends who grew up on local competitive swim teams jumped into action using their skills to locate him and bring him to safety.
He was this big, like, football player guy, so he was super heavy. Mm-hmm. So it really did take all four of us, like, to bring him in. Yeah. It was really, we needed each other.
We really needed each other.
The young man regained consciousness once back on land. Cal Fire sent a rescue helicopter to airlift the young man to a local hospital. Jacqueline credits teamwork in helping save his life.
Teamwork was the biggest thing.
Yeah,
nothing was said.
Discuss anything.
Yeah, no saying like you swim. Yeah, we just did it, and it just happened. It was very seamless.
If it wasn't for the quick thinking and experience of Jacqueline and her friends, this could have been a much different outcome. But they don't consider themselves heroes.
Honestly, it hasn't sunk in really, because we've been called heroes and stuff, and then I've kind of been battling it because I'm like, mm-hmm. they're calling us heroes, but
I don't feel like
we just did the right thing.
We all just felt like this is something we had to do, mm-hmm. and we just wanted to do it and help him as much as we could in that situation.
Kevany Martin, 8 Sports Now.
All right, thanks, Kevany. Boy, I would say heroes. The four girls have since been in contact with the young man's mother, and she told them her son is expected to make a full recovery, and she says she wants to meet and thank them for saving the life of the son once he is discharged from the hospital.